FF5, I thought was just, spine tingling. It's just, with a sound of the wind and, bells, in the background and, dragons to ride on. And that was where I really got just hip deep into this style of RPG.